I want to show you two more commands before we move on to the oilstone case. These commands are the fillet command and the offset command. If you notice you hover over offset, it should show you the offset command. I want to offset these lines here 60 mil in to this frame here. So if I click on offset, bring my mouse down, click on it again, it'll ask me what distance I want to bring that through, or what distance I want to offset these lines. And I want to do 60 mil. So I press on 60 mil, enter. Now you can see my little cursor's turned into a little green square. If I click on the line, left click on the line, whatever side my cursor goes, that line will follow. Now I want to put it onto the outside of that line, so I'm going to click on that. It's still active. You can see that that little blue, little green box is still there. I'll click on that line again, this line to the outside, and this line to the outside. I now right click to end the command and press enter. Now that's okay, I've done the offset of these lines, but they're not joined together. A quick way of joining these lines together would be to fillet them. The fillet command is quite a powerful command, it has a few options. If we just click on fillet, bring our cursor down, you can see a little arrow, a down arrow, beside the object or. If you press your down arrow on your keyboard, it will bring up a few options: undo, polyline, radius, trim, multiple. We want to set our radius so it's square. So a square radius is really a right angle or a sharp corner. So if I type R on my keyboard and press enter, it'll ask me what the radius is I want. If you wanted to do a pencil round, you'd have 6 mil or 12 mil or whatever your round over cutter is. But for all intents and purposes, we want to do 0. But I press enter. Now this command only works once. You can see if I do this here, click on that line and then click on that line. See how those two lines join together? But now my command's gone. I want to be able to sometimes do this multiple times without having to go into fillet over and over again. If I right click on my mouse, can you see that repeat fillets there? So I'll repeat fillet. I'll type R for enter, 0, so I'll press enter. Now I'll press M on the keyboard. M means multiple. If you remember that down arrow, it had multiple. Press enter. Now my cursor will stay like that until I've finished my work with it. So if I just click on these lines, click on the inside of the line like I'm doing here, and you can see all those lines join up together. Right click and press enter. You could press enter on your keyboard, but I don't like taking my hand off the mouse, so I've got it like that. So those are the two commands: offset, where we offset our two lines, and the fillet command, where we can join the two lines together.